Hello everyone, welcome back to Draw Info channel. This video series is about Illustrator tutorial for beginner. So let's get started. Now in this tutorial we are going to see the use of eraser tool in this video. So the shortcut for eraser tool, if you press shift E, eraser tool get activated over here. So you see eraser tool is available over here. If you see this arrow, if you click on this, you will get one more tools inside this, that is scissors tool. So now we are going to see eraser only. So if you erase something, so that you are using the eraser tool. So I am going to create one square over here and just going to activate eraser tool, and you can erase this through this eraser tool. So eraser also very powerful tool. If you want to create some graphic or something like that with it, some different part you want to crop it, you can crop through this eraser tool. There is a scissor tool also available in eraser itself, that also you can use for this. So you see, you can control this brush size by pressing bracket, right and left bracket, and even though once you erase, it's creating that node to that actually. See, it's creating its own node. So that way is very useful. Sometime if you want to remove some part, so you very quickly you can remove with eraser tool. So this is the way you can remove that specific part. So this is the general use of eraser tool. So please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notification about all new video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.